Part two, nice level. Oh, my microphone is in the wrong spot, so I can't be good. There we go. Now we can get ASMR. Oh, this is where I left off. Yeah. Alright, yeah, there's, cats, and the last one goes up. Okay. That's as far as I made it last time. I hate myself so much, man. Like, fuck. Okay. Obviously, something's gonna happen. I think it's gonna be on like that. This section up here. Yeah, okay. I keep jumping over this one thing like there's a trap there, but I actually have no proof that there is a trap there or not. So I'm gonna do a little bit of a scientific experiment there. Okay, never mind. We gotta use our brains here to see what would happen if I go in that spot that I'm worried about going in for some reason. Not even like it's a hard jump you're doing to avoid that, so. Okay, so it's literally nothing. Okay, cool. Nice. Double nice. This is hard, all of a sudden. I say that like it was never hard. Easy games. Huh. I know these games too well. I'm so good. Like, I guess there's a reason why I play these games all the time. Oh. Fuck. It's so stupid, this game. I love it. Okay. Neat. Ooh, okay, I get it. I get you, game. I'm picking up what you're putting down. Nailed it. Oh, okay. The trick is you can't touch the wrong coins or you die. Okay, I getcha. That's hard. Shocker, I know. Oh, this is just the worst possible. Alright, I'm just the best. Alright, well, hopefully it's not. Yes, I am very smart. What made you realize? Oh, wow. Don't shoot from there. Fuck you, stupid fucking cat! Can't I just do this? Okay, no. They thought about it. Now we gotta think about our course of action here. This game's platforming is just super smooth. Okay, so that's a trap. So, okay, down. Interesting trap, though, I must say. Okay, so you have to. Do that. Delete save! No! Oh. There we go. Oh. Oh, you just focus on one. Okay, I got it. Rabby Reeby did something similar to this. Oh, that was a fight. Did I first try that? I feel like I first tried that. Am I good?
I am impressed you took down the second one, too.
It's a game traveling about, it's like you're about traveling through a world into sky next. But they're desperate too. They may come up with something unexpected. When an incident occurs, don't panic. Thank you, old man. I wasn't paying attention. I was like getting my legs separated. Skyground! Okay. Weird sky. Oh my god, we are fast as fuck. Okay. Oh. Huh? Oh, I'm stupid. I nailed it, guys. I saved my life. That's funny. That's rude. There's so much with this fucking game sometimes. I assume mini boss of sorts, yeah. Oh. Huh. Oh, motherfucker! Are we already at the boss? Oh, that's an attack. That was a really short area. Damn. I didn't expect him to take you by surprise and attack you. There's only one more virus left. I'm gonna come up with an equally surprising attack. Take care of yourself, please. Aw, old man die. It's not over! It's not over! Oh, checkpoint? Alright. Oh, I get how you're supposed to do that. That's fucking mean. I feel like it's not how you're supposed to do it. I'm actually very confused right now. Oh, wow. Okay. Oh, wow. Okay. Fucking hell. Okay, that was a hard one. I feel like I'm dead as fuck. I was gonna say, that felt wrong to do it like that. Hmm. There we go. That's how you're supposed to do it, I feel like. That's not how you're supposed to do it at all, I feel like. Can I stop fucking doing that? Oh my, okay. Motherfucker. There we go. Is that the last one? I feel like this might be the last one, because 5 is a magic number, I feel like. Yeah, this is certainly a screen. Thank you.
Thank God.
That was certainly a fucking boss. Somehow managed to survive. Only one more virus left, but it'll desperately try to interfere with you. If we're lucky, we might be able to tinker with the program like we do now. Hey, good luck with that. Weapons factory. Alright, so the block does kill you. Fuck me. Player can't double jump. Player can't swim. Oh, thanks, friend. I really love you, too. I tried double jumping. So, player can't alright. Player can't swim. Wow, alright. All of them are just fuck you. I assume there are actual, like, blocks there. No, they're not. Wow, okay, that makes it harder. Oh. That made a lot of sense, actually. I fall for it. The game literally fucking shows you what stupid shit's gonna happen if you do that. Woo! Oh, this seems like hell. One. 2, 3, 4. Oh, nut. I actually wonder if it might be not my graphics card, but I need a new processor for my computer, so maybe if. Alright, yeah, I'll try getting that over the next few months so I can then get shit work. So I can then record good shit. Mama! I wonder. Fuck you. Okay. As stated before, this game is very smart. And just is always in my head, I feel like. Oh, I'm very stupid. I'm gonna be honest, I'm kind of retarded. Can I go all the way up? It does, okay. Is that how you're supposed to do it? Oh my God. Oh my God. Alright, so you can't run past it like that. You have to, maybe I could shoot it. Are you fucking kidding me right now? I knew it was gonna go down. Oh, we can't swim yet, but we might as well save. Can you touch water and you die? Oh my God, we are playing Yoshi's Island again. Oh my god. So, yeah, how's everyone doing? How's everyone enjoying the daily uploads? I'm trying here. I mean, to be fair, past several days in a row were just stream uploads. But, hey, those count, damn it. Okay, fucking, would you rather me just upload those streams over the course of a, of, like, a fucking month and with nothing else? Player can't swim. Boop! Player can swim. Oh, but the water is toxic. Oh my god, that would have been the slickest shit around. It was the slickest shit around, because I did it. I use my super gun. Oh fuck, unbelievable. That was fucking, I got japed so hard there. I got sneezed. Actually, if I just go, can I just no. Yeah, that seems to be my best bet doing that 16 pixels, or whatever you want to call it. Bleep! Then it goes, like, around here, and then you go back, because you get shaped, and then you can... Okay, show of hands. Who knew I was going to fall for that? Who fucking knew that was going to happen? Not mad, I just want to know. Who knew I was going to fall for it a second time? Why do I keep forgetting? Okay. Shout out to me for falling for every trap that save. Guys, I made it. Are you proud? No? Okay. I'm really glad that this game didn't try using Super Meat Boy Solace like a lot of other guy fan games that use Solace. Because, like, Super Meat Boy, love that game. The Solace in it, especially when put into other games, kind of fucking ugly. God, this is hard. But it's also, like, the end of the fucking area, I feel like, so... Take your time, mate. You're literally in no rush here. BLJ. Yahoo! Yahoo! Ah! What? Oh, the saw literally cut across it. Okay, that's cool. Yeah, I have a question. How? No! There we fucking go. Infinity, more like player can infinity jump. I don't know what that does, but it does something, so... Wants me to go back to the fucking... To the... I don't know directions anymore. Left. Fuck. I'm tired. Oh, more to the... Oh, I remember where to go now. God damn it, me. I'm so impatient. Not this time. Alright, second or third try, who really cares? Was that the last one? Or is there a king virus, maybe? The virus is gonna get me completely wiped out, however, they invade real. Alright, one last area, so it was real world. Get in there. Rebecca here. What is this? World being invaded by virus. Are there any of them from that time still here? The fuck did I just say? Okay, I've been playing for 50 minutes. I'm gonna take a break. Next time, I assume, is gonna be the last part of this. So, you know, see you then.